still moving. The bastard got running. I'll finish him off.
Calm yourself, buddy. He'll tell us everything he knows before he dies. Keep your anger for the next wildlings we see. There's bound to be more.
You're as dangerous as ever, Butcher. At least I buried one of your boys.
Dogs like you always travel in packs. Your leader must be nearby. Where is he? Where is Gorn?
Shit on you, Crow!
You have a choice. Either spit it out and I finish you off cleanly, or else I'll take my time.
Go bugger yourself, old man! Son of a whore! Ah! Enough! I'll tell you what you want to know!
Fine. What were you doing so close to Castle Black?
There were only two of us and our men. We just climbed over the wall.
You lie. You never could have crossed here.
Gord left a long time ago. I swear to it!
So the whole tribe is here. You did well to tell us everything you know. Now you may die.
I will be avenged.
We shall see.
May the demons of the Seven Hells give him what he deserves!
That pillager could easily have killed you. And there are more of them in the ruins. Spare your curses and stay focused on staying alive, lad.
I understand. Those beasts truly are ferocious.
What are your orders, brother?
There's a whole clan of wildlings not far from here. And they know that we've spotted them. He mentioned Halfhand. Corin Halfhand is relentless. If he's tracking these wildlings, he'll get them. If I know Gorn, he's surveying the area and preparing an ambush to slow down the Brothers of the Shadow Tower. We'll go down and keep them from getting the passage back open. They'll be stuck here, and our brothers can just finish them off.
Perfect. The dogs will be trapped.
And us with them!
It's a risk we have to take. We can't let this opportunity go. Gorn is one of the most dangerous leaders from beyond the wall. We've got to give it a try, and there are many brothers to avenge. I have little hope, but perhaps we can at least recover their bodies.
Seven Hells, what was that noise?
A wildling hunting horn. They're retreating now that they know we're close.
By the Mother, we're all going to die right here.
Shut up, Poddy. We'll be doing the attacking.
But we have no hope, sir.
Listen to me carefully, Worm. Here, everybody fights, and nobody runs.
Have pity, sir.
Concentrate on the present, Poddy. If memory serves me, you're not bad with a bow. Cover us from the balcony. Follow me.
At your command.
On me, Westford.
Cover us as long as you can. Understood?
I'll do my best.
You'd best do better than that. It's our asses you're covering. We'll go down and stop them from reopening the ancient ice mark. So don't fall asleep. He is a craven wretch, but at least he can aim. Open again. I'm certain that other wildlings are waiting on the other side of the wall for Gorn's tribe to open the door. We still haven't seen him, by the way. Be on your guard, Celtigar.
Sir Mors, look behind us. There are more coming.
He They came from behind. Face.
This time it's between you and me! Kill the boy!
Damn you all!
The butcher is mine! Don't interfere! After you die, I'll be a legend! Women will fight for my seed! I'm going to bleed you, old man!
If you knew how many times I've heard that. You're already dead to me, Gorn.
Watch! Fire!
Finally, we come to Riverspring. 15 years ago, it was one of the region's most flourishing towns. But things slowly worsened, and today, Riverspring knows only idle craftsmen and discontent among the peasants. And the death of Lord Reynold Sarwick will not improve matters. That said, his death didn't surprise many people. The poor man was but a shadow of his former self since the disappearance of his eldest son. They say that his daughter is the one who makes decisions since then. And you can see where that has led.
Riverspring, it is much changed.
Have you been here before?
I used to live in Riverspring. I left 15 years ago.
Yes, that was a while ago. Back then, the town was still prosperous.
What happened?
I don't know the details, but I think it had something to do with the eldest Sarwick boy leaving.
I must go to the castle.
Oh? And, if I may ask, what would a red priest like you be doing here?
I am here for the burial ceremony. I am the son of Reynold Sarwick.
How so? You're much too old to be Garwin Sarwick.
Garwin is my young brother. I am the elder, Alistair.
Father above, after so long? We thought you had disappeared. My sympathies for your father, I did not recognize you.
My god, Relor, now watches over him. Thank you for the crossing, ferryman.